Desktop guy is really up to something, huh?